day from Longyearbyen to Iceland. It's kind of a quiet day, all things considered. We had a time zone change. The sea has been very calm, less than 2 feet. Waves just been really easy going, considering that there's a hurricane south of here. The waves have been great. Tomorrow will be in Akureyri. I'm doing a excursion for the whole day, but as sea days go, it's been pretty good. I'm taking it easy. Probably go down to karaoke again tonight and see how things go. If I get the spirit, I might sing. Otherwise, I'll just go down there and enjoy. So we're probably about 250 miles from Iceland at this point. And in that direction is nothing but open ocean. Until the North Pole, probably about 900 miles, and then if you keep going to Alaska or the Bering Strait, right? But Akureyri tomorrow, and then Eyjafjallajökull tomorrow, the day after tomorrow, and then Reykjavik, and then the tour is done. But, great. Met a ton of great people, really awesome people. The staff has been perfect. The staff is so good on NCL. Everybody remember your name. I've been to Starbucks 3 times and they know my name. Phenomenal. It's something else. But anyway. It's been great. So, like I said, Akureyri tomorrow, Eyjafjallajökull in 2 days, and then Reykjavik and home. So, I guess that's it. So, have a good night.
Now I'm going to make your Japanese pizza all the way from Japan. All right. This one is your fried egg. Fried egg is over easy, over medium, and egg over dark. Okay? And of course, this one is my garlic because I'm hungry also. And of course, this one is your Japanese pizza. With extra cheese, extra pepperoni, extra nice. Excellent.
Thank you.
Wednesday, maybe Wednesday. Wednesday, very early in the morning.
Okay.
And I missed us crossing the Arctic Circle. I was down with some friends in the casino. But we've crossed the Arctic Circle already, so as you can see, it's gotten a little dark. No more midnight sun. So again, I'm officially Blue Nose, crossed the Arctic Circle. That point of land out there, where we are actually already in the fjord headed to Akureyri. We're not going to be able to dock until about 8:30 this morning, so there's plenty of time heading up the fjord here, but it's all Iceland around us at this point. Pretty cool. Some other interesting news this evening. Well, two points of interesting information. I was in the final for the blackjack tournament, and I did not win. I did good. I ended up with $3,000 worth of money, but there was only one winner, and I think he ended up with $7,000. So I did good, but I did not win. But it was fun. And one other interesting piece of information is that I'm in the finals for the karaoke, which is kind of crazy. I sang a Beatles song tonight and got in. So there's 9 people that are in the finals, so it's going to be on Thursday night, the last night of the cruise. We sing with a band, and we'll see how it goes. There are other people that are much better singers than I am, but still very funny. We'll see if I can get some video, if somebody would be willing to shoot some video of me while I'm doing the finals, but if not, I don't expect to win. Like I said, there's other people that are much better singers than I am. It's just funny. So I've made the finals of 2 competitions on this cruise. So anyway, I got to get to bed because I've got an excursion in about 9 hours. I have to get up and head off for my full day tour of Jewels of the North, which I will be filming as much as I can tomorrow. 6 hours, and then hopefully I get to see a little bit of Akureyri, the town itself, and then tomorrow, Ísafjörður, I'm doing another 6-hour tour of the West Fjords, and then Friday, headed home. But cool to be in Iceland. Not so cool, actually. The temperatures actually come up considerably. It is probably about 55 degrees. When we started the day this morning, it was in the 30s. So as we've headed south, the temperature has definitely gotten warmer. Hopefully the weather holds up, no rain and all that, but we're on bus tours, so even if it does rain a little bit, we're in the bus most of the time. And I don't think rain is going to change the geothermal activity of northern Iceland. So anyway, but sunny weather would be nice. Right now, kind of overcast. Can you do? All right, that's it. See you tomorrow.